So I wake up in a surf van on North Shore, Maui, to crashing waves. And as the sun comes up over the ocean, I'm paddling out, surf for 4 hours out there and be part of the ocean, and then come back and cook a fish on the beach. I love work, like I love what I do. So, you know, then I dream also of having like a beach house. Going there for design sessions, like go there for a couple of weeks and just be like, okay, I'm designing next collection. So we're actually designing good looking natural clothing for the first time. Like if you, you know, 10 years ago, I wanted to buy him a t-shirt for his birthday. And you know, he only eats natural foods, he only wears natural things. So I was trying to find a hemp t-shirt for him. The only one I could find was at the bong shop. If you look at our pants, like all the angles, where the pockets are located, the harem style, like it's designed clothing. And that hemp t-shirt was not designed, but it was natural. This guy committed to make the best clothing on the planet. And to me, that meant natural. It had to be natural textiles. It had to be designed and it had to be functional. And we could wear it to yoga. We could wear it to the mountains, hiking, biking, snowboarding, climbing. But it also had to be made locally. If it's gonna be the best clothing on the planet, we couldn't use third world labor. The next level of what's evolving is natural clothing. People realize that what you put on your skin absorbs in. We learned it in grade 3 when we drew on our arm with marker. We draw on our arm with marker, the next day it's still there, but it's a little bit lighter. Did it rub off on the sheets? It didn't even come off in the shower. Our skin is a sponge. 60% of what you put in your skin actually gets absorbed right in. And when I realized this about clothing, when it's abrading and rubbing against our skin all day, it's actually soaking in and our skin is digesting our clothing. That's where the antidote pant came from. It's loose fitting around the hip for mobility, and then it's tapered through the leg, right? So that when you're in twisting postures and stuff, it's not snagging. Hemp is naturally antimicrobial. It's also naturally anti-static, so you can't get dog hair and stuff. The really inspiring people to me are the ones that are being their true voice in the first place. And so people that are really true to their roots like that are the people I'm talking about. Because we're true to our roots, right? There's something more going on than a t-shirt on a shelf. Making all seed clothing from local hemp by 2020.